Travel and Leisure magazine ranks Memphis as one of its top places to be on New Year's Eve. And that's without factoring in Cyclone Nation, which will no doubt be descending upon world-famous Beale Street, hopefully celebrating an Iowa State win earlier in the day. Clones are preparing to face Tulsa December 31st in the Liberty Bowl. Iowa State beat the Golden Hurricane 38-23 to open the football season. Everyone looking forward to the rematch, among other things.
A little weird, I mean, getting a rematch against somebody we played, but very exciting to know that we're going to be going to Memphis. And I've never been there personally, but I've heard it's a great place and it's a great atmosphere, especially around New Year's.
Well, I've got to test out the barbecue. I'm a KC barbecue guy with the sauce, so they had the dry rub stuff there. So we'll have to wait and see. I don't know if I'm going to go against my roots, though.
Waukee native Jake Knott, originally from the Kansas City area. The senior's recent shoulder surgery will keep him out of the ballgame, but he'll be on hand for encouragement and, of course, to help take.